It's not happening to me, it's happening for me. If that is your belief, if that is your conviction, no matter what happens, you'll get through it. It just can't be words, though. You have to trust that. You have to believe that. When something happens to test you, when a challenging situation appears, if you truly believe this is happening for me, you will respond better, with more clarity and more perspective. Life is not out to get you. You are not cursed. Life works with whatever energy you are projecting. And if you're projecting a victim mentality, what do you think you're going to attract? Problems. If you're projecting positive energy, if you tend to see the good in most things over the negative, what do you think you'll attract? More good, more positive, more growth. The mentality you need is positivity and optimism. You should understand that your life is your own creation, because you truly do decide whatever meaning you give to each situation. The cells in your body react to everything your mind says. Many studies have shown negativity weakens your immune system. Negativity has a negative effect on your physical body and your mentality. It affects everything in your life. Create an empowering meaning for every situation. That is a choice that's always available. Even in the most challenging situations and hardest times, you will find positive people. You will find optimistic people. You will find people who refuse to be negative. My bet is, these are the same people that will come out of these challenges on top. If you want to change your mindset, the best way and the fastest way is through gratitude. Far too many people take far too many beautiful blessings in their lives for granted. What can you be grateful for if you really looked hard for it? Your health? Your body function? Your arms? Your legs? Your eyesight? Your hearing? What about your family? Some are not so blessed. Put yourself in their shoes and ask if you can be grateful for someone special in your life. What about your friends? Someone special you love? What about opportunities? What about your mindset? What about your heart, your soul, your country? Look for things to be grateful for. If you can't find any, create some. By feeling more and more things to be grateful for, you are changing the energy you are projecting. And aside from feeling better doing so, you are going to attract better as well. Believe it or not, people tend to want to be around positive people more than sour grapes. Pay attention to what feels good. Do more of that. Build on that. Trust that everything in your life happens for a reason. It happens for your growth. Everything is happening for you, never to you. Act like you know that. Look for the positive. Live in the optimistic. Trust that everything is exactly as it should be. Your life will begin to change. You will begin to change. Life is better this way. You know it. So live it.